I see Ed there in front of me. So Ed, you're a PhD student with PADI, and you're a graduate of the Health Economics Programme. So if you'd like to share your experience on the programme, and I see that you received the scholarship as well. So maybe any advice on students on applying for the scholarship would be excellent. Thanks, Ed.
Yeah, absolutely. Hopefully you can hear me there. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. So just a few points, really. In terms of employability, I think the course leaves you equipped for a variety of roles. You know, I went down the route of working in the public sector with the ESRI, and now a PhD. But I have colleagues from the course who have gone on to occupy roles within the pharma sector and consulting within HICWA and the NCPE, among many others as well. So that really speaks to the transferability of the skill set. And just in terms of the relevance of those skills, that's made continually clear as well, not only through the modules you take, but also through that capstone placement, either in industry or academia. And I think that is a really valuable component of the course. I had a great experience in that, and I think it also provides a great link to potential employment for people undertaking those placements as well. And just finally then, just to emphasize the interdisciplinary feel of the course. Some are from a traditional economics background and others won't be. So we learn a lot from the integration of those perspectives, and I think that really enriches your experience on the course. And to really just turn to your last question there with the scholarship, I found that quite straightforward. I had the postgraduate scholarship because I had a first class honours in an EU university. So yeah, I found that process to be quite straightforward. Obviously, the main thing is to get onto the course and then after it, apply for your scholarships. Yeah, so thanks.
Great, thanks, Ed. Yeah, I think that interdisciplinary blend is really important in the classroom, because a lot of value happens during those classroom discussions. So the fact that these programs are conversion programs and people come from various different backgrounds and the diversity in the classroom enriches those discussions and is very beneficial for everyone involved.